Holy Father, now kneeling and kissing the feet of the leaders of South Sudan in a gesture of really remarkable humility.